Just Love Kids.
Hey guys!
I'm Alicia.
I'm Fabi.
And welcome back to Kids Stylista. So guys, in the last video, I saw Fabi do some castle-related stuff. So, I decided that I'm going to be showing you guys how to make your own tassel earrings this time.
They are so watermelon these days.
What's watermelon?
Watermelon is cool for me. Oh. I feel like watermelon means cool. I'll show you, I got it from a YouTube channel, but yeah.
Watermelon.
Okay.
So anyways, guys, just like Fabi's, you'll be needing yarn and some cardboard. But you'll also need some jump rings and some pliers. There we go. So that's all the materials you'll be needing. So yeah, guys, let's start.
Step one, wrap your tassel on the cardboard around 8 times. Make sure that all the yarns are pushed together. Step 2. Pull your yarn off the cardboard. Then push the bundle through the jump ring. Step 3. Use a smaller length of yarn to tie the tassel together near the jump ring. And step 4. Add your French hook.
So there you have it, guys. Really easy, really simple, and really cute tassel earrings.
You can even wear them to school. Unless your school is very strict, but yeah. Okay, anyway.
Those are the cutest earrings in the world. No. Why don't you put them on?
I don't have holes because I clung or something. I don't want them.
I'll just maybe decide of the story later.
Okay, anyways. There we have it.
That is so cute. Totally matches your outfit, by the way. Mm-hmm. It's pink, cherries, pink. I mean, the yellow thing can be the shirt. And then the blue jumper. Why did I say romper?
Don't say romper, it's not a romper.
Anyways, if you guys did try these tassel earrings with three colors, of course, make sure to take a picture and post it on Facebook and tag us at Just Love Kids. Or
follow us on Instagram at
kidstylista.ph
and make sure to use the hashtag kidstylista on your post.
So if you guys like this video, make sure to like,
share,
and subscribe.
Once again, guys, I'm Alicia.
I'm Fabi,
and you're